She's the prom queen, top five in magazine.